A Columbia woman has been sentenced to nearly 5 years in federal prison for health care fraud, followed by a term of 3 years of supervised release. 51-year-old Joy Beth Harden pled guilty in August of 2021 to defrauding Medicare and other health care benefit programs. Medicare and other benefit programs paid her for durable medical equipment that was never delivered to patients.